Simply put, this is all about wrecking cars. Pick up Bolt power-ups and use them to wreck as many cars as you can. You'll earn points for hits, but more for wrecks. There are 3-point targets to aim for. Higher point targets will earn you more lives. You gain extra seconds for every car you wreck. Watch out for defensive moves from other cars. All right, go get them.
ass. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'd be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know who you are. Flying up and above. Wish on a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star.
You're going to need to know about fan targets. You can find details on these in the pre-event screen. Drive skillfully and battle hard to earn as many fans as you can. Hit the fan target to earn yourself an extra life.
So I
Well done. You've gained access to City Slickers. These events are owned by Khan. This guy's a skillful driver, but just so you know, he's going to keep his distance to protect his precious car. All right, this is you versus the clock. Get through as many checkpoints as you can before your time runs out. Passing through a checkpoint will buy you more time. Pick up stopwatches and use nitros to gain valuable seconds. Pass through the last checkpoint with as much time as possible. The amount of time you have left will determine your success. There are three time targets to aim for. Higher time targets will earn you more lights. Drive fast and stay sharp.